Restaurants across the country are starting to experiment with ditching tipping. So what does Wall Street think?
Yeah, it should be abolished, yeah.
I think it's a great idea as long as they're paying the employees appropriately.
I'm a little shocked about it, to be honest. Disappointing.
People live off tips.
So these guys need to make a living as well.
I don't have a problem with doing away with tipping. It's kind of a nuisance.